Okay, so today we're going to tackle the first installment in our byKilian series, and it's going to be the first fragrance in the L'Auvre Noir collection, Prelude to Love. Prelude to Love is an eau de parfum offer from the niche luxury perfumery house byKilian. It was launched in 2008, and the parfumier behind this one is Master of Perfuming Calice Becker. Now, Prelude to Love is supposed to capture the essence of the first moment that you crush on someone, that first blush, that initial hopeful feeling of just, being on the brink of falling in love. It's a very fresh, bright, simplistic, uplifting, almost zesty, smooth fragrance. The top notes of this smell very, very similar to Dior Homme Sport. As this fragrance calms down, you're going to get a very smooth, creamy, soapy scent. To be sincere, Prelude to Love smells like luxury soap. Uses for this one. This is definitely a daytime, casual, fragrance. It would work perfectly for work. The subtitle of this one says inviting, and this is definitely one of those inviting scents because it's not a projection, beast, as we like to see, or a projection monster. It's not something that screams out very loud. So we're going to get a whiff of you and then just, want to come closer to smell you. For seasons on Prelude to Love, this is definitely a warm weather fragrance. It will not perform well in cold weather. Now, if I was to comment on the age range that I would prescribe this for, I would say it's one of those cradle to the grave fragrances. For versatility, for Prelude to Love, it's a very versatile fragrance. The only restrictions to this one would be that it's suited only for warm weather. For the scent itself, I would rate this quite low because it has no wow factor. It just comes off as, fresh out the shower, night soap, and that's the end of the story. The projection on this one is quite moderate. I'd rate it as moderate to light. Longevity on this one is quite poor. I am sorry to say. You're gonna get about 4 or 5 hours. For a light fragrance, the sillage, I mean the cloud that you're enveloped in is quite impressive. If I was to rank this, I would rate it really, really high in terms of sillage. For uniqueness, this is going to get low marks because there are a lot of soapy fragrances out there and the difference between them is quite minute. Soap is soap. Nobody really cares whether it's high-end luxury soap or it's cheap soap. It's meant to get you clean. And if people think you smell like soap, that's just the vibe they're going to get from this. Prada has very nice soapy fragrances in their collection. Creed has, a couple of nice soapy options. And for bang for buck, if you had this much money to spend and you really wanted to get something high end and luxury, I would recommend Neroli Portofino by the Tom Ford Private Blend Beauty line. So for uniqueness, I'm just gonna have to, rate it low. After all, it's just soap. And now for the conclusion. They say fools fall in, and you might be foolish to fall in love with this one, especially at byKilian prices. However, as a prelude of sorts to the byKilian line of fragrances, this one promises nothing but the finest and best in quality ingredients and masterful blending.